was chosen.
And the plans were drawn. Now, having the plans drawn and having the building built are two different things. So
execution, the idea means nothing. Execution is the game, right? Yeah.
So, and you know, just as it happens in your house every day, something goes wrong on the site every day, and you have to go down and figure out what went wrong. And there's the architect, and there's the builder, and then there's the school district, which in that
division,
that time was me. Right. And so, what's the problem? What do we need to do? So, desks. Well, what should a desk look like in a 21st century school? Mm. Well, what are the old fashioned, you know, on and on. Bike racks. Well, what do the bike racks look like? Well, safety. What about signage? You know,
how do we answer that and stay in budget?
Right. Right. And then science. I'm not a science person, so you know what it's like in a science classroom. But there is, you know, chemistry and physics and biology and physiology, and they all have different needs. And so, oh my gosh, we got to figure out equipping all your grandfather. My father was. Lived here, you know, you went to work for the railroad and you worked for 25 years and they gave you a gold watch and you retired and you moved out on the farm. It's not like that anymore. And so a career isn't something out there, it's something in here. And so your whole life, you have to keep reinventing yourself for the next job, for the next challenge, for the next, you know, we talk. This didn't happen in schools before. We talk about creating new meaning. What the heck does that mean, create new meaning? Well, you know, Elon Musk has made a career out of creating new meaning. And so then I would say, you know, look at your skills, look at your knowledge, look at where you want to go. Constantly keep working at developing yourself because that's the career. And so when the next thing comes along, or when you actually invent the next thing,